Data science for health is a relatively new domain, and applying data science on health opens up a range of possibilities for examining the social determinants of health and patterns in health behavior that affect populations at large. From a research perspective, it's very interesting to be able to research large data sets that represents big groups of people. Because if we learn to bounce theory of data and data of theory, we can gain new insights into the causes of health for these populations. Doing a master in data science at WURtube means that you get in-depth insights into data science methods and also how to apply these on interesting topics in health and health promotion. It also means that you get hands-on experience during an internship, for instance at government or a company, in which you work on actual societal problems around health and health behaviors. Interesting topics a student can work on during the master thesis are, for example, using big data to test theories that explain health inequalities, or analyze social networks and social media to examine how the information flow works around certain health topics. You can also use big data to conduct a sentiment analysis, which means examining how the target group thinks or feels about a certain health topic, or engaging in a health behavior such as getting a vaccination or being more physically active. We think that it is important that students are not only equipped with methods of data science, but also know of key theories to make sense of all that data.